We just can't stop thinking about it, so.
You know, why and how could somebody do something like that?
Investigators say a disheveled and wet mother walked into the department confessing to two horrible crimes.
Festus police immediately went to the parking lot, identified and located a 9-year-old female victim with a gunshot wound and attempted life-saving measures, but were unable to successfully save the 9-year-old.
The Jefferson County Sheriff said the woman told police she shot her daughter and drowned her son.
Sheriff's deputies responded to Timber Creek Resort in unincorporated Festus and located a 2-year-old male in the fountain area near the entrance.
Horrible, because this just don't happen. A parent taking their own child's life.
A family friend of the 9-year-old victim told us she loved softball, fishing, and the outdoors, and that her family is in need of prayers and support. Festus residents are ready to help.
We're all praying for you.